New at 4, many of us know the iconic sign and the teal awning of the Duke Photography Building near 7th Street and Thomas. It's been a symbol of senior pictures for decades, but now it could be going away. According to the Arizona Republic, the building was sold earlier this year and it could be replaced by a Raising Cane's. The fast food chain has an application with the city to zone that location for the restaurant. The Phoenix City Council is expected to talk about the changes in June.